time, Groundhog of the Year, Pardon Me, Pete. Reader's Digest, Pardon Me, Pete, the most unforgettable groundhog I ever met. People, Pardon Me, Pete, the groundhog behind the legend. TV Guide, Pardon Me, Pete, featured in International Groundhog Day telecasts. At any moment now, Pardon Me, Pete, the world's most revered groundhog, will make his annual appearance. And if he sees a shadow and jumps back into his hole, we're in for six more weeks of Jack Frost's winter weather. Wait a minute. Yes, there's something definitely stirring down there. Stand by, world. Here he comes.
Me and my shadow strolling down the avenue. Me and my shadow, not a soul to tell our troubles to. And when it's 12 o'clock, I climb the stair. Just me and my shadow. Well, look at that.
Pardon me, Pete is looking around now. Now he's climbing out. Now he's yawning. He adjusts his hat and cracks his knuckles. Wow, what a story.
Oops. Pardon me.
But how could Pete have cast a shadow? It's impossible. There's no sun today.